Hey guys, I hope you're all doing really good today. So there's some new news with the new Spider-Man PS4 from Insomniac. So, Jacinda Chu is one of the creative directors on the game, and she recently replied to a couple of tweets from people. I will link her Twitter in the description so you guys can go look at the replies for yourself. So she talked about how her favorite thing to do in the game is just dropping from the sky and swinging at the last second and pulling yourself up in the air, and how amazing and cool it feels. And there was one guy, he replied to the tweet and said, "What happens if you don't swing?" And she says, "You land on the ground." And let me explain to you why that, you know, really kind of sucks. Where in 2002, I believe it released on the original Xbox and PS2, Spider-Man 2 was way more realistic in that sense, where like, oh yeah, we get it, Spider-Man's a superhero and he's got super strength and all this shit. But if you jump off the Empire State Building, you should die. If you are swinging too fast or too low to the ground and you smack into a bus, you should die. That's just, you know, the way the game should work, at least in my opinion. I mean, I think it gives you more of an incentive to, you know, kind of have that realization, like, oh, well, I'm swinging really fast, or if I don't pull this trigger fast enough, I'll die right now, and I just, you know, have to respawn and whatnot. But it gives it that a little bit more of a realistic feel than I feel like the game should have.